And then when I got a bit older, I wanted to be a vet. And then obviously I fell into acting. But I've always been involved in like the fitness, like that. I've always wanted to do anything like that. Thank you.
I wanted to be a vet.
Okay.
I soon realised I wasn't quite smart enough to be a vet when I went to secondary school. It's a bit depressing. So I was going to settle and venture me a nurse. That's what I want to do.
How are you?
I'm good, thank
nice
you.
To meet you.
Oh
my god, I wanted to be, when I was 5 years old, I wanted to be Batman, probably. it wasn't a big aspiration of mine. I always wanted to be a news journalist when I was very younger, but I didn't think I was smart enough. I still don't, but I've kind of gone down that road. Still a little bit want to be Batman though, that'd be awesome.
Well, I mean, who doesn't?
Yeah, absolutely, a little bit, yeah.
Hi, I'm Hi. Hi. I just have one quick question for you. What did you want to be when you were 5 years old? A princess.
I wanted to be an ice cream lady. Yeah. I wanted an ice cream lady, yeah. So nothing like what I'm doing now.
Oh, I wanted to be a runner, an athlete.
Okay.
That's all I wanted to be.
And how do you feel about what you're doing now?
I love what I do now and it's a real passion of mine, and I talk about sport a lot, so when I was younger I was very sporty, so for me what I do now is a real reflection of when I was younger, and also I'm in a position where I can influence young people, so I love what I do now and I get to do things like this.
Oh my god, I can't remember back then, probably like a teacher. Actually, I wanted to be a teacher when I was younger, like a primary school teacher.
An IT technician. I'm not lying about that. I was really fucking into it. I had a tie and everything.
Like, just to be really careful and like not to do anything, like not like meet people off the internet and just go into like a reputable agency and they'll tell you straight off if you can be a model or not. Not to like just, you know, feel like there's lots of funny people on the internet and stuff, and it's better off just going to a proper modeling agency and they'll tell you straight off whether you should do modeling or not.
Don't be too good, okay? If I was to give any advice to anybody that wants to do what I'm doing, just work really hard, really respect the job, and just work really hard and don't take anything for granted.
Just believe in yourself and have a path and take advice, but you gotta go from there.
I think just to believe in themselves. I never believed in myself, and I needed that little kick off my parents to say, you know, you're very talented.
Is that what it took to get you to believe in yourself?
Yeah, a little boost, and also just keep practicing. You know, it took me a while to kind of hit notes, you know, what I can hit now. But it just takes time, and I think just believe in yourself.
Just enjoy what you do. Enjoy what you do. Give it 100% and just see what comes of it. Because if you don't give it 100%, you'll never know. And you don't want to be spending your life thinking, what if I'd only stuck with it for a